you take it for whatever you want. I mean, if you want to say quitting, you want to say stopping, yeah, I'm quitting. My health to me is more important to me than $1 million, I guess, right now.
Austin, per your wishes, go home.
Due to someone who's very ill at home right now, that's getting worse, I need to pull myself out of the game and be there. I love this game so much, but my priority is my family. And it just doesn't make any sense for me to be here anymore. So I need to take myself out of the game.
So, okay, so you're, when you say you're done with the game, as in you want out of the game?
I'm done. I'm walking away.
What I am saying is I will lay down my torch, and I don't want Stephanie to feel that I am doing it for her. That's something that I have to do.
I just want to be clear. You are on your own quitting this game.
Yes, Jeff. I will lay down my torch this evening.
Well, I don't know if it's appropriate. We have rain coming down. Maybe this is your final epiphany or cleansing moment. I see that you brought all your belongings. Go ahead and gather them. Bring your torch over. Janu, per your wishes, this game is over for you, but you will not go home. You'll return and be a part of our jury.
Thank you, Jeff.
I'll go now and take Katie. And I'll give up the million to get back your guys' friendship.
Wait, you will step down.
Yeah.
Doesn't take you, but instead takes Katie as a way to show that you do care about these guys.
To show that I can, yeah. You would do that.
Yep.
I would do it.
Just to be clear, Tom has been offering to take you and give you a shot.
Right.
That doesn't sound as good as taking back your integrity and giving up any chance.
That's right.
And giving somebody who's been out of this challenge now for 10 hours.
Yeah, I've thought about for the past 24 hours how to reconcile my differences. Like my hole gets deeper and deeper. I can't leave this game with that on my shoulder. So I'll dive right now if you take Katie.
Ian steps down.
I was doing it for everybody else, doing it for my husband, doing it for my sister who wants to live vicariously through me. I don't want to hurt these people, so I want to stay to help them. This is like the first decision I've made that's like for me, you know, because I don't want to let anybody down. I don't want anybody to hate me. I don't want anybody to think that I'm quitting.
This adventure means different things to different people. It represents different things to different people. You've certainly given it your best.
Yeah. Oh, God.
And all's gonna be okay. Ready to get out of here?
I am.
Let's get your stuff. On that, let's get down to the decision. Right now, Nayanka, you have a 1 in 9 shot at $1 million. Yes or no, are you going to stay in this game and fight for a shot to win it, or are you going to quit?
I'm going to quit.
Nayanka's going to quit. Purple Kelly, you now have a 1 in 8 shot at winning this game. Your odds just improved with Nyanka quitting. You gonna stay and fight, or you gonna quit?
I'm gonna quit.
Purple Kelly's gonna quit. You wanna go?
Yes.
Go. Head out.
I don't want to be here anymore. At all.
And I'm sorry.
Don't quit, Colton.
I can't do this.
If you need to do this, just do it. You know me, I don't care.
Well, Colton, you came back for a second time because you said you wanted to show how much you've grown, but your behavior now shows you haven't. And the irony is, the opportunity for the growth you seek is right in front of you. It's called Survivor. You can keep your buff. I won't give you the honor of throwing that in the urn. We'll keep that reserved for people who compete. Grab your stuff, head out, Boat will pick you up.
Love you, babe. Catch you on the flip side.
Trisha started in on me, and she is a bully. She's got the mouth as big as a horse. And emotionally, I don't think I can really take it.
As soon as we got back to camp, Trish just explodes on me with her annoying mouth.
What was she saying to you?
I mean, just awful, ridiculous things. I can't handle it anymore. At this point, I can't have someone antagonizing me right now.
What are you concerned that's gonna happen?
I'm gonna flip out on her. Her, you know, cost me $1 million. Then for my daughter, I'd see her mom act like that. I'm cold and I'm wet and I'm hungry and I know that and I'm tired. I get all those things and I know I'm gonna regret it. I need $1 million more than anybody here. And I can honestly say I can't take it anymore.
You're quitting?
I don't know what else to do.
Here just to officially inform you that after losing Cliff and what appeared to be a big blindside, Lindsay's pulling herself from the game.
The fact that you think you're pretty much on the verge of being voted out and your man's not here.
And
I'm done.
I can't stay here because Missy says we need you. I know why you need me is because you want me to be here to help you get further in the game, but I'm compromising what I feel I need right now.
And what about people who are in an alliance with you and the fact that if they are, they just lost a member?
I feel very guilty about that.
Because it is quite possibly a $1 million quit for someone else.
Yeah, it makes me feel awful. But I cannot compromise what I'm needing right now based on what they need, because I don't know them.
All right, Julie, so officially, you're quitting the game.
Yes.
Okay. 18 days, your adventure is over. I'll go let the tribe know.
Okay, thank you.